straight face. Who decides when you go raw still?
I would say the for me personally, it'd be the females. I'd just be like, yo, get off me, you heathen. You trying to get, you know what I mean? Stop! Stop! Sit! Stop!
But for some reason, they always win, though.
Nah, they do.
Yo. Get off of me. Get off of me. My man put up the fakest fight I've ever seen in my life.
Not again.
No, no, no.
Why?
No, 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 why are you doing this again?
Hit him with that again. You're back at it.
That's the person we miss. Go ahead.
Yeah.
Heatmaker, crack. Y'all now rocking with 4 for 100. To keep it real, it's not a chore for beloved. When they say it's up, put it on the floor, they gon' love it. I popped up in all them four doors that they covet. All the two-seaters, cause a few fevers. Got all the ops hot, they wonder why I'm not shot. The way we used to step on them squares like hopscotch. I'm one of them ones that God got, he stops flash. Until the clock stops, we gon' turn it up a notch. They watching the stop clock while we burning up the block. I'm still learning a lot, I sun them, let them talk. I'm still letting it slide like I got my son at the park. Cause I know that we could be gunning, running from knocks, but we stop for the lesson. It's positive progression to kick it with the like-minded. Can't spend your life blinded, rewind it, arsonist behind it.
Bing, 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 bang, 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 bang.
Welcome back, you guys. You know what's funny? Yeah. We did Offset. We did 4400 Offset right before we, that was our old joint we did. Mm-hmm. And now we're doing Corner Time
with 4400. Corner Time with 4400. This is where we get a little raunchy. And we talk about some topics that's going to be
corner time.
Yeah,
we don't may not be for everybody.
Yeah, or it could be for everybody.
No, that too. Yeah. All right, so we're gonna start it off quick. I just want please tell everybody before we start, please like and subscribe, hit the bell.
Slow motion. Do
oh, that's
do,
right. I'm, my fault. I'm over here. My fault. The camera's here. Please like and subscribe, hit the bell, hit the
slow
notifications.
Motion, make it real dramatic. So,
you know, we got some great stuff coming out for y'all, especially with this corner time before 400.
Yeah. Make it real dramatic.
This is like when you're sitting on the steps with your boys late at night and your shorty telling you to come in the house, but y'all getting into a good conversation. And you just keep it going
all day.
Yeah, and the problem here is, right, you know who came up with these topics. That's all I'm going to say.
And it wasn't an expert.
Yeah. This time it wasn't an expert.
It was a nasty
expert. No, don't look around. Where you go? Where you looking?
It's you, brother. There's no one next to you.
There's a nasty expert?
Yeah. I guess that's you.
I guess it means
the first, let me let y'all know. The first episode, he started out talking about cream pie.
Hey, listen, why you got to keep going back there? So welcome back, you guys. Brand new episode today. Today we're going to launch a new segment called Two Red, One Green. Today we're going to launch a new episode called Two Red, One Green. Two skippable red flags that you could skip and one green flag that you should have gave more credit to.
Mm. All right, but we're going to start off first with the two red flags.
We're going to start with the two red flags first.
Skippable red flags.
We're going to go with you, brother, says you never start off nothing.
Okay. Yeah. All right. I like it.
What's your two skippable red flags?
That I can just skip over?
Yeah. But they all red flags.
Cheating, probably, like in my past?
No, I'm not talking about...
Not for you.
Oh.
The other person.
That's what I'm talking
person.
About.
So
if the person has been
cheater.
a cheater in the past?
Yeah, a cheater.
Oh, okay. Past cheating.
Yeah, or, you know, probably a cheater now. I mean, Cheater, pumpkin eater.
You could skip over cheating. The fact that she's a cheater.
Yeah, another red flag probably is that I probably will skip over is like too sociable, right? That usually leads to something.
That's a red flag?
Yeah. But somebody is too popular?
You would skip over that back in the
I
day?
I probably would. Because I was just moving fast. You know what I mean? I was moving gunslinging. Pow, pow, pow.
But, Kush, you don't think cheating and too social, you don't think like those like kind of like fall in the same umbrella?
That's why I skipped them. I was like, wait a minute. Should have put this together. She knew everyone.
You friendly.
She knew everyone.
You friendly. Too friendly.
Yeah. I might have skipped over those by mistake on purpose.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, I'll go next.
Yeah,
the first one is cheating, like he said, right? Because I need you to be a good cheater so you can come hang out with me. right? So he needs you to cheat on your man.
This is not even a red flag for you.
No, that's why totally,
he's totally eliminated as a red flag altogether.
No, it was a red flag.
That's a green flag.
It was a red, well, it is green if you want to be
green.
However you want to call it, but for me, I looked over the fact that you were a cheater and you were sneaky, right? The cheating part was because you could cheat on your man for me. I love that, right? The sneaky part is you thought you was doing something, right? Smarter than me, which you wasn't. But at the same time, it made me look good because now you feel guilty because you never caught me get what I was doing. Yeah, so I was good in the clear.
I like what
you
know
what I'm saying?
That actually goes with mine. Because one of my unskippable joints is the fact that you never asked me nothing about myself. like, I skip over it because that's the whole game plan. My whole point is just keep talking. So tell me more about that. Tell me more about that. Elaborate. Really? So you did it twice? Wow, that's crazy. Yeah. But then that is a red flag, the fact that you've said not one word about, so how's your day? Wait a minute. You're a father?
Ooh, I'm going to hit you with something. So do you feel like people in your past, like anybody in your past could actually like tell who you are? You like anybody can actually depict who you are and what you're
about. Well, when you say anybody from my past, it bothers me a lot because I hate the fact that some people want to look at me as the person that they dated and not the person who's a father. It bothers me to the utmost. Like, I feel like never asking me how my daughter's doing, never asking me what's going on in my life, never, like I said, that's a red flag.
No concern.
No concern about, but they like, yo, be that man that I would
love
you to
be. She want to know what that thing is. You know, that's an old person. Don't care about them kids. Let me get that thing.
I hope he's getting paid for it during the process. You know what I'm saying?
Well, my skippable red flag, I think selfish, because I'm selfish too sometimes. Yeah. Like, if you're selfish, great, because I ain't going to really ask too much about you, what's going on with you. So at the end of the day, it's like, all right, we in the same circle. Like, you going to talk about you? Great, I'm going to talk about me. So we're in the same lane. And smoking is a skippable red flag.
That was my other one. See, drug use is a skippable red flag. Because there is going to be a night where the night will get ruined. But I skip it because there are nights that things go really, really well.
Yes,
there are nights where things go perfectly.
Be like, oh, have that cookie, why don't you? Have that cookie. Have that candy.
The green one. Well, these only 10 milligrams.
It's going to be one of those nights. Okay. So, I think selfishness is a skippable red flag.
And drug use.
Skippable because it works for me.
Catch you on Pennsylvania Avenue in Brooklyn.
We call it
Oh, wow.
You ain't touching nothing. You drive by to look.
Yeah.
Depends what you're looking at, because you don't know now.
Pennsylvania, it's crazy. They be butt naked. They do.
They be like that. Honestly, I didn't know that still existed to maybe like a year or two ago. I'm like, they still be walking the strip.
Four years ago.
Yeah, I really didn't know.
I was on a trip. I turned the corner and wow, chicka, wow, wow. 1970s porn escapades, fur jackets, panties. What is going on?
We're on 42nd Street.
Yo, and crazy thing, even in the winter, they're still, I'm like, crazy. You guys are soldiers. Like,
is that a skippable trip?
That you work at the TV.
How you roll your window down? I think I got a skippable trip.
Damn, I moved to the suburbs too fast.
Yeah. What's a green flag that you ignored?
That should have gave more credit to?
Yeah.
Her consistent work. You just disregard it, but that's huge. The fact that the person has been working their entire life, it's not just a plus. You should give that the utmost credit. Sometimes when you, because that person is shown to be reliable and reliable to themselves because they're not going to go broke. They've been working their whole life.
Fair enough.
I say for me, consistent personality. That's something I think I didn't cherish enough back in the day for me. Mm-hmm. the personality is, no matter what, this is who this person is. You know what I mean? Mm. Regardless of what we got going on. She may hate me for like 5 minutes and then love me the next two. But still, she was consistent in who she was. And I think that's something as a green flag that that's I didn't
That's a real
cherish.
Cocaine Cowboys answer. I like that.
Yeah. She was a firecracker, but I had expected her to pop.
Yeah.
Should have respected that more.
I don't know. It kind of matches with it. I don't know. Do I say toxic traits?
It's a green flag? That you should have gave more credit to?
Wait. Hear me out.
I appreciate when she broke my windows out. Listen, I needed new windows.
Listen, it was hot in that car.
Let me be clear. I needed to do my tents over. I was stalling on doing my tents over.
Wait, she gave me motivation, right?
No, hear me out.
Bleaching on my clothes actually was a good thing.
Wait, hear me out.
I had to change my oil anyway.
Hear me out.
Tires was bald.
You know what? I can't know what.
Happy she done. Flattened on four.
I can't. No.
Couldn't pass my inspection.
No. Don't get me wrong, no.
You not a man if you ain't got a black eye.
Toxic, when I mean toxic trait, it's all right. When he's dealing with a woman that's like always is peace. So it's like, you don't really understand. Like, some women version of loving you is a little, it's frowned upon. So it's like.
With you though.
It's not, no.
But it's
not,
a green flag that you should have gave more credit to, the fact that she'll hit you?
No. For me, no. We're not throwing abuse.
She threw gravy on you.
I told her I'll eat some mashed potatoes.
Not the gravy.
No, but you know what? It's like.
She drank you with hot grits?
I don't eat grits, but she would never do that.
Well, poor is for you.
I'm gonna say something. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm gonna let you go because we've been laughing all over your segment.
Pretty much, I get it. But like I said, if it sounds weird, a healthy toxic trait. Healthy toxic.
It's a green flag that you should give more credit to.
You miss it.
I don't miss it. But
I want to call.
You're right. This is about somebody in particular.
Yeah. You know what?
This is about somebody in particular.
He's talking about you. He's talking about you. Don't break that man windows and come back.
He tired of you breaking other people's windows. He wants you back.
He like, I saw her on Flatbush just punching the window. Those used to be mine.
No. You know what?
Yo.
If I could to go shake her hand, she had glass shards in her.
Come here, Betty. Wolverine.
Nah.
This is the lady I miss.
It's weird, though. It's weird. Don't
smack
worry.
Me one time, baby. Just smack me for one.
Show me you love me. Show me you love me.
A green flag.
Because I think his.
A green flag?
Just, I'm
going to say this is going to be controversial, right? It's a little controversial for me. Sex demons. Boy, them sex demons that just come and they do their demonize sexual things to you all the time of day. You take them for granted. You do.
No, you know what? I give you a 5
I do too.
I know what? I gotta give you one.
Boy!
But she is a green flag.
Yeah.
And you ignore willing to it. Dismiss it.
Yeah. Like,
she freak.
Yeah. Are you gobbling again?
She a freak.
Yeah.
You
every night, nasty. Every day you popping that thing.
You dirty.
You know what's crazy? Like, you know.
It's because you can't look at her in the face afterwards.
Yeah. All the freaky stuff she was trying to call you, asking you to do something freaky.
I remember when I was in college, right? I was talking to a girl. I'm not going to say her name because, you know.
She's talking to you, though.
Yeah, I am talking to her. But anyway, like, you know, guys, we like hair, right? I got so much hair, I was tired of it.
Take it, see?
You know?
Yo, she'd be like, oh, you woke up this morning. Gobble, gobble, gobble.
But you know what? Toxic women be on their demon time in the bedroom.
She said, good morning. Gobble, gobble, gobble.
Good night, gobble.
Yeah.
What's
and
for it, lunch?
And you never had the question of whether you were having sex or not. It was whether how much sex you was about to have.
Yeah.
Because you know you had to perform. It was like, you know you about to get into a sexual battle with this person.
Because
they come in with that, like, you're not leaving with an empty, like, your drink gonna be empty today.
Yeah.
And those people you gotta appreciate because they don't play. They don't play. As soon as it's that time of the month, they be like, hold up. I know what you don't do.
I know you don't think you safe, do you?
Yeah,
and when you start debating on whether you want to get some, like, I don't want to go home. I don't want to get no head.
Yeah.
Now, you know, I got another funny story, right?
Story time with Stu.
Story time with Stu.
So you know, in college, sometimes, you know, I ain't do all my assignments. Somebody else did it, right? So
I wonder who.
Not you.
I ain't say me. I said, right. Well,
Shorty did my assignment, right? I got a B on the test.
B, and BJ.
She did it, right? And she was more happy for me for getting the B on the test than I didn't even do it. I should be thanking her. And she like, damn, baby, you go,
you did so good.
You did so good. You got a B on your test. I'm like, and she like, I was like, ah.
go on, do your thing.
Damn, you know you did the paper, right? I didn't do this, right?
Yeah, I told you, those are the demons. And that's why I said, we don't appreciate them until it's all gone. And you just sitting there one night looking at the ceiling.
It's true. Like, it's true.
Demon.
Yeah, I know
somebody. And they demons out there. Somebody living, some demons.
Whoever got her, I know he's a happy man. he's a very happy man.
He's definitely getting the B, though.
Yeah, he's definitely getting the B, brother.
He's probably getting an A right now. He's talking about a B.
Who still had a green flag? Who's still up?
No, everybody.
Yeah. Everybody said they green flags.
Yeah. No, so you didn't say green flag, did you?
Nah, I said my green flags were consistent personality.
Oh, yeah. Consistent. Yeah, demonology.
Mine's just toxic. But I like that segment. So we're going to keep that segment going. We're going to... We're gonna hit the streets with that question. Two red, one green.
Two red, one green. Yeah, we're gonna
hit the streets with that
on our day. We're gonna go out there and ask all y'all people.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. So I'm gonna go to this last topic that we got right here.
Okay.
Last one.
Because this is nasty. And you know what? What's crazy? Female.
I wonder how she doing though.
Anyway. Hey you. Nasty girl from college. You inbox for 400. And you tell us how you doing. You tell us how you doing. We appreciate you. Because you made him who he is today. You demon.
You nasty girl.
You can bleep this out, Stuart. You a semen demon.
You beep beep.
Yeah. Yo. All right. And it's funny because a lot of women want to hear us talk about this kind of stuff.
I know.
Yeah.
But I don't know. All right. But the dude's going to agree with us. Shout out to the semen dude. Right, I said it twice. All right.
This is going to be next a lot
topic,
of edits.
The next topic. It ain't going to be that many.
No, it's going to be on Patreon. Yeah,
you got some work to do.
I know. I got
the second topic is who decides. And this actually, I saw this the other day. Who decides when you go raw? Shimmy, shimmy, y'all. Shimmy, yeah.
I'm
shimmy, y'all.
Let me go with
that.
We already know your answer. You told us. Too hot to the cock.
Okay, fellas.
You're the only person trying to return an unopened box of condoms. Bro. My man said,
I'm
thinking about everything else.
He said, what, the things didn't go well? No, things went well.
I just didn't feel the need to use them today.
I want my money back.
I got the receipt. Nah, I would say in certain instances, a lot of times, it be mutual. A lot of times, it be mutual. Because it's there, you see it, and nothing being said.
I don't think it goes like that.
It does.
All right.
Trust me.
I'm going to keep a straight face. Who decides when you go raw, Stu?
I would say for me personally, it'd be the females. I'd just be like, yo, get off me, you heathen. You know what I mean? Stop. Stop. Sit. Stop.
But for some reason, they always win, though.
Nah, they do.
Yo.
Get off of me.
My man put up the fakest fight I've ever seen in my life.
Not again. No, no, no.
Why?
No, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, Why are you doing this again?
Hit him with that again. You're back at it. That's the person we missed. Go ahead.
Yeah.
So definitely for safety purposes. For safety purposes, it has to be her.
Oh, man.
It has to be her.
When you're going away.
I don't want to get that misconstrued at all. It has to be her.
We're not asking you for the political answer.
However,
right now.
There we go. However,
bring them out.
They don't ever ask. If you, it's all on you, essentially.
No, that's no, the, they don't never ask. They just jump on it.
Yo, I've been knee deep, and someone says, "Yo, you put that on, right?" I go, "What difference does it make to you now?" Like, but the answer is yes. Oh, but yeah, the answer is yes. I don't play that game. Listen, you don't do it. I sound like Kush when we was talking about printing weapons. I'm telling you right now, don't do it. Just moral it away.
Who makes the decision? The females make the decision. When we tell you about this irritates my vagina. You can't, whatever. Like, you ain't no condom connoisseur. You just want me to go wrong. Stop your nonsense.
Yeah, I heard those.
You're like what? Because which ones you like? Which ones you like?
I think a lot of women have like this adverse reaction to having sex with a condom because it's just a big symbol of the separation between you two. And they would like to be closer. So if you choose not to wear it, then they feel closer.
That goes back to your cream pie thing. There's a lot of girls who just like for guys to nut in them.
It's true. And that's why I say you shouldn't.
And they don't even care about what's going to be on, what's it called, the IUDs?
But here's the thing. Speaking of, as an older man, there's nothing more enjoyable than coming across people who have like...
Coming across.
But like Bing. People who have cut their tubes already, mm-hmm. or unfortunately mm-hmm. had their entire uterus removed. Mm-hmm. Unfortunately, but I'm just saying,
preach.
Running across those people in the later years is absolutely amazing. Because guess what you can do.
Shoot the club up. Shoot the club
Leave
up.
It in there. Leave it in there.
Never mind. I didn't say what I want to say. No. Just live vicariously.
I'm just saying it's a beautiful time. Not time, like now. Moment. That sounded crazy. Right? Yeah. Like, I'm being like, moment. It's beautiful to run into those kind of people.
Where those demons at.
Where it's over. Where it's like, you clean? We clean? Oh, we getting messy.
Yo. And that's it. Yeah.
We got it. Yeah.
Listen, 4400 after hours, man. You see his dog
don't go,
behind
don't,
us, man.
Don't go raw.
So the lesson we got here today is more raw.
No raw.
More raw.
No raw.
Ignore them red flags. Keep that semen demon around. Trust me. She'll extract enough.
We out of here.
Your own cologne.
I'm out of here.
That's why he made the smell like stew.